And we're back, about to start episode 4 of The Walking Dead Season 1. I'm the RPG chick, playing this blind, of course, as you can see in the title. Ta-da! Okay, around every corner. God. Sorry, just checking the volume on my headset here.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug?
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Ben!
No!
Just get here.
Yeah, that was bad.
Figure out what to do.
I was trying to protect all of us.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
That was horrible.
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
They left out Katcha.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Mm-hmm. Ah! And then I actually didn't help him because I didn't understand the controls.
Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I know.
But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Yeah. So he knows who Lee is. He knows we got the radio. Who the hell could that be? Someone from the... One of those bandits, maybe? They took her hat. And we found it. Well, the other lady took our hat. She wasn't part of the bandits, but... Maybe someone from the St. John's Dairy who survived. And I wonder if we're going to come across what's her name again, who abandoned us in the RV. Goes to show you, I can't even remember her name. Lily. Mm-hmm. Would you crash into the car? With your bad knee?
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while?
I need you to focus,
please. Where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now. I need you to focus. Keep your attention on the street.
Okay. Sorry.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest.
Bad frame rate, head. I don't know why. We need to keep moving.
It's not safe to stop out here in the open. We need to keep moving. He can rest after we find a boat and get out on the water.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this.
Alright, maybe we should rest.
If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
Or leave him.
What? No, that's not an option. We can't...
Lady, I've known you for all of 12 hours. You don't get to say we unless you mean just you and him.
You know, since this all started, I've seen the best come out of a lot of people and the worst come out of a lot of others.
And?
Because we know which side you came down on.
There you go again. We. There is no we.
She's right, we're a group.
And there's you and your boyfriend slowing us down.
Krista's right. We've all got to look out for each other. How much farther?
Should be just a few more blocks to the riverfront.
What the hell?
Church bell? School bell? Church bell.
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour?
True. It's because they see us.
Someone's up there!
Someone's ducking and rolling up there.
I don't see anything.
I saw him. Hey, you up there!
Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
It does now. Hello?
Hello? Hello? Are you there?
My frame rate is all over the place.
What was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Time marches on.
It tolls for thee.
It's coming. Well, bell stopped tolling. That's the least of our problems. Oh, Blake!
God damn it! Run! Follow me!
We're gonna have to shoot something guaranteed at some point. Ouch! Ooh! Did he really slam his head right on that curb?
Kitty!
Little too close, don't you think?
Ben! You're asking for it with a name like Kenny.
No, Ben!
Oh no! Ben! Ben! Oh. Ben!
God damn it!
He's dead, man. No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No, 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 no. Oh, thank God, Chuck.
Ooh. Get the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
There was a lot of them to shoot. Definitely. Get those arms out of there.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Good question. He's still back there with that shovel. We have to save him now?
He's in trouble. We gotta help him.
Yeah, we do. When do
There's
I
no
begin
time.
Aiming?
We gotta go now.
No.
Just go.
He's an old guy with a shovel. He's gonna be fine, right?
I'll get the door.
Oh man.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. It's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went.
Find a way in.
They can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
The rest will talk to everybody.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
Nah, they didn't see us.
We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
I'll feel safer when we're inside the house.
Yeah, me too, unless there's undead in there.
How's he looking?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. Mm. It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
We'll take care of it.
She's just worried about you, man. Don't worry. We're gonna get you fixed up in no time. Just as soon as we're inside, okay?
Okay. Thanks, man.
Please go and help Kenny. We need to get him inside now.
I'm on it. Just sit tight.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere.
She's bossy. Dirt mound.
Looks like something was buried here.
Like what?
Looks like something was buried here.
I guess we can't look at that further. I mean, what are we going to do? Dig it up, actually?
Doghouse.
Doghouse. Can't look at the bird bath?
The shovel is never not useful.
Never not useful. Oh, we can look at the fountain.
Not thirsty enough to drink that yet. Ben.
About Clementine.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
And she's small. If you're gonna run, grab her and run. It would have taken another second just to grab her. And about Kenny.
How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way.
Think we can get the windows open?
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. I'm gonna go check things out.
My God.
All right.
I'm sorry about that, guys. This is driving me insane with this headset. Definitely ordering another one, but I want to make sure I have videos to go. And this thing, it's been good until now. This is the worst I've seen it so far. Kenny. Stop.
Hey, how you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house.
No, but it will help you talk about your feelings right now. Think anyone is inside?
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from them by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
How's the door coming?
How's it coming? Found a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it. Maybe you should have a look around. See what you can find.
Yeah, I've been looking around. Oh my God. The doghouse is not a good way in.
Damn.
Bash or with the shovel? What's the other thing we have?
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Wait.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Oh, not even with that? Okay. Can we climb up Ivy? No. Omid's not gonna be able to do that. What's the other thing that we have? Is that the monkey ranch or something? You make a... What is that? I guess it's the monkey ranch.
No way we're gonna force that open. Not without making a lot of noise, at least.
Well, maybe we have to make a lot of noise?
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Eh. Well, where else do we go? Can't bust through any of the windows. Not that. What about maybe on the other side? We'll have another little scene here if we can get that way. I'm trying to look at this. Thank you. I am, like, not finding a way in here.
How you guys doing?
Not great, so long as we're stuck out here. Will you please go figure out a way to get us inside?
Will we be inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Well, I would love to find a way in. I really would. It's just... I mean, we've got doors and we've got windows. And what else is there? Can we look behind bushes or something?
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. Ben. I'm gonna go check things out.
Alright.
Alright, I'm kind of, like, without a clue right now. Are we gonna... Oh! We can un... I take back what I said before. Maybe we couldn't. Could I use a shovel to dig this up? I don't know.
I think I want to start digging up God knows what until we find our way into that house first.
Okay. I wasn't sure why we'd do that in the first place. I mean, the only thing I can think is up here. We start climbing ivy or something.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Annoying, annoying, annoying. Maybe I have to go out and let us in the front way. No. You gotta be kidding with me, guys. Gotta be kidding me here. Pet door. Send the girl through.
Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
We have to unearth the dog.
Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Right there. I know what we gotta do. I just...
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
I want to see if he'd say something different. Alright, we do have to unearth.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Say that again.
What's buried down there?
Stay away.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Obi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Aw. Just trying to help her. Just trying to keep her from being further traumatized.
Oh, God, the smell.
Mm-hmm.
Must have belonged to someone.
Belonged to people that own this house.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Yeah, that would be me.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
She's fine. We should all be puking.
Ooh, stinks like hell.
Bury that up again.
I don't need that anymore. I'm done digging up dead dogs for today.
I would cover it again. Just to lock the snow back down. But that's just me. That's a pretty cool idea.
There's nothing.
They have doggy doors like
this? Yes! God damn!
We gotta send her through in there? And no. Risk her life again.
Looks like it's been empty a while.
Oh, God.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
You can't. We have to send the girl through.
No good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Damn it, get back here!
Clem! God damn it, get back here! Clementine!
Ta-da!
Good job, Clem.
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes,
you
should have
asked me first, though.
You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Yeah, we really gotta scope the place out, though.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I only found out yesterday.
Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense.
That's right.
Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days.
I think they were helping
us. The dead don't play games with you.
Whoever that was on the radio, I think they were trying to help us. They did warn us, didn't they?
Maybe you're right. But whoever it was, they're watching us, following us, and they don't want us to know who they are. I can't think of any explanation for that that would make me feel better. Can you?
I'm sure if I tried. We need to go find Chuck.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, and I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
I don't think hanging around for a little bit will make a difference. I do agree with Kenny, though.
At least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Yeah, I wouldn't have waited this long.
What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Kristen or me need anything, okay?
Okay.
I mean, really, be afraid. You should be afraid. Let's look at the cabinets here.
All empty.
Sink?
Nothing. Water's off.
Taps run dry. Dog food. For the dead dog?
Open
it is.
We never get desperate enough for food that this starts looking appetizing.
So, I guess there's another dog? Or that dog had just died? It's pretty messed up for something that just died, but... Then again, they could have buried the dog, and then the walkers came, and they just left everything like this, you know. Or got killed. So that bag might have been sitting there for quite a while. We're gonna take it. And see that option.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Mm-hmm. True that. True that. This isn't gonna be working. Microwave.
No power.
Fridge.
All cleaned out.
My dog Walter. Huh. We're finding out a lot about this dog. Okay, kitchen complete. Upstairs.
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it.
The game knows we haven't checked all the rooms.
Hey guys.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far, so good.
About this boat plan.
What do you guys think about this plan of Kinney's?
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge, and I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over it.
Kenny's solid. He's just been through a lot, that's all.
I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Yeah, he's on the edge. The edge of Wuss Cliff. About this house.
Finding this house was a hell of a stroke of luck.
I like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
I'll make sure. But right now it feels like just the break we needed. Maybe our luck's starting to turn around.
I'd like to believe that. Really, I would.
Well, whoever's ringing that bell is probably doesn't like us being here, so... We gotta watch out for them. Your leg feeling any better?
How's that couch treating you, Omi? Leg feeling better yet?
I'm alright.
I feel you. Sit tight. I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Thanks, Lee.
We should find some, like, supplies to take care of that leg. Paintings. The hell?
Not exactly my style.
Not mine either. Well, we've got doors. Really? With gun out.
All clear in here.
And this one? They gotta give us suspenseful music every time. Scare me. I thought that was someone other than him.
Just one more to check.
Great. How about we look at this table instead?
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
I don't think they'd be interested in a table when they're just trying to survive at the time. Oh, I got whiskey.
Whoever cleared this place out left behind two bottles of whiskey. Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight.
Yeah.
How's it coming?
Whiskey's coming.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Stay frosty now.
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Alright, this one other door bothers me. I assume they're talking about this one.
Ooh.
Huh.
What? What happened?
I was attacked by a moth.
Just nothing. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
We can check the upstairs.
Good. Thanks.
I need to finish looking.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
We haven't got upstairs yet.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem.
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
A friend?
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
What's he doing?
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Great. Game froze. And the game's still frozen. Oh, wait, no, we're not frozen. Okay. Never mind. Look at that butt. Ugh.
Kenny?
Kenny, what the hell are you doing? What are you staring at? What's in front of you?
Kenny, you okay, man?
There's nothing in front of him. He's just sitting there.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that?
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, just show us. What? What? It looks like duck.
Kinda looks like duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here.
Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
We can do it again. I'll take care of it.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it. Like I did before.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
I guess we'll find out.
All I gotta do is shoot it. Give the gun to Kenny. Look at the door. Kinda looks like leaves, though, doesn't it? I don't want to leave.
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. This could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
True, true. Bash zombie. What is that? I guess we'll find out. It is the monkey wrench. Okay. Maybe you should go downstairs while I do this?
I'm sorry.
This way we don't attract more zombies with the gunshots. Damn right I did.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Bury him with the dog if you want. This way he'll be with his dog again. I drew that picture on the fridge. That would be kind of poetic in a way. Refill on ginger ale. Oof. That music's pumping all of a sudden. That's disgusting to sit there and hold him. Oh, I'm just gonna put him in there. Now we can cover it over. It's too quiet, something's gonna happen. Right where we're compromised, someone's gonna peep over the fence or something. Sorry, guys. Maybe not, I don't know. I'm always anticipating surprises in games like this. What about those zombies coming? They made us rush to get inside. I guess they just left. Sad, huh? We sure like to stare at them a lot. Are you kidding? How many times are we gonna do this? Clementine's watching. It's a sad, sad world. Makes you feel glad for the things that, you know, we take for granted in our daily lives, that we don't have to go through crap like this. And hopefully never will. One more time, we'll cover it up. Barely. Oh my god.